trying some stuff at Panda Express I've never had before. First up, they have teriyaki chicken. You're supposed to get this teriyaki sauce and pour it over. This looks pretty good. Oh, this may be some of the worst teriyaki sauce I've ever had. Actual chicken is really good. Next up, their new honey sesame chicken. Super crispy.
It's huge.
It is really sweet. They definitely don't go light on the honey, but it is pretty good. This with the teriyaki sauce is a 4. Without, I would give this a 7.7. This is a 7.1.